Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, accompanied by Mr. Bob Mueller and Mr. Jim Comey.
Good afternoon, everybody. Please have a seat. For more than a century, we have counted on the dedicated men and women of the FBI to keep us safe. In that time, the FBI has been led by six directors and the second longest-serving director of the FBI.